The same patient that has been discussed before, the time that patient who has a vasculitis, this is a flap indicating the dissection of right carotid artery. This flap is moving with the blood flow. This can cause cerebrovascular accident if some materials are moving to the brain. This flap concentrate here because he has ESR 130 and hypertension, peripheral vascular diseases. This. Yes, and he has a bilirubin in the left hand. Thank you for your kind listening.